A group of Milwaukee area students spent much of today learning about state government. Democratic Senator Lena Taylor and Representative Lakeisha Myers partnered with an organization called Pretty Girls Are Educated to host a Girls' Day at the Capitol. The effort comes as Women's History Month wraps up. Lawmakers hope this inspires the young women to get into politics.